Hey guys, I am back in the forest. I am going to share a little watercolor sketch with you. It's going to be short and sweet. It's actually the last page in my sketchbook, which I'm really excited about. And this beautiful little waterfall in the forest will be the perfect ending to my journey. And I hope you guys enjoy. Just spilled my water.
You might be about to get wet.
Uh-oh. Puppy!
Puppy.
No, 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 no. No, no.
He's over here.
I foresaw doom on my watercolor. Mm-hmm. I was like, yep, it's about to splash all over.
Thank you. point in time?
No, thanks.
But you brought, like, one of everything.
There's a banana in there. There's some stuff in there. I need to, like, magnetize these to the tin so they don't keep lifting up. Whoa, it just got so shady.
Mm-hmm.
The lighting changed completely. Mm-hmm. Typical plein air. Well, just do the best we can, right?
I swear to God, a golden snitch just flew past me.
Yeah, it's probably all the fairies.
There it is. No, it's not.
Uh-oh, the battery's running low.
Uh-oh, the battery out.
Sun's back.
Wait. You must not be that way. Stick it in down at the bottom? No?
Ask me later. I'm a little preoccupied right now.
Okay.
The battery is dying. And the sun is probably going to change again, so I'm trying to finish it.
Oh, beauty.
Fish?
Yeah,
no, but I'll look in a second. The sun is so bright now.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
I scared it.
You're...
Come here.
But I think I'm gonna wrap this one up soon anyway. There are definitely more rocks back here though. I pretty much used all my water. Oops, I just painted. I just rubbed my brush along the edge. Yeah, I pretty much used all my water and broke in my new little mini set, which was awesome. I chose 6 of my favorite colors. And so far, I think they are going to work really well for these little landscape sketches. Because they're very earthy. But they do have their own, they have vibrancy if you use them like raw without mixing them, which is nice. But I can get like all the varieties of green, which is necessary for Scotland, especially in the summer. All sorts of mosses. Just adding a little bit of some darkness to this area. Needs it. I guess we're gonna call this one done. Thanks for joining me, guys, for this little mini sketch